Usually those weird acronyms or weird codes can take you to places that you otherwise would never imagine. And so by understanding what they mean, you can ask questions and then combine multiple variables and be able to find ultimately better stories.